Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson about agogo, and this time with four bells. This instrument is becoming more and more popular in groups in the samba schools in Rio. Firaduro uses it, Portela, Imperio Serrano. More and more schools are using this this bell with the four bells, and of course it has the possibility to make lots of different melodies. In this lesson I want to share some of the melodies you can make on this agogo. I start with the high one. This is for me bell number 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's start with the first pattern, actually the most famous pattern. It starts directly after the beat. So there are four strokes in a beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the first note is directly after the first beat. So you have 1, 2, 3. Directly after the beat. Then the next one is directly before the second beat. So you have 1, 2, 2, ka, ka, to ping, ping, 1, 2, and 2. Then the third stroke is on the second beat, also on the first bell. So you have ta ping, ping, ting, 1, 2. Yeah, then the second bell, two strokes, and these are easy. 1, 2, ping, ping, ting, boom, boom, ping, ping, ting, boom, boom. 1, 2. These the same strokes are coming on the third bell. So you have 1, ting, 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 boom, 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 boom. 1, 2, yeah, like this. Then two strokes on the low one, and these strokes are just before the first beat again, and they are close together. And then you have to ping, 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 boom, 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 boom. Yeah, 1, 2. And this is just before the first beat. So if I sing it with the beat, you have to pim pi tin tun 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 tu dum pim pi tin 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 tun tun tu dum pim pi tin tun tun pum pum tu dum. Yeah, let's play this with the bell. 1, 2. Yeah, that's the first rhythm, and it's used by Firaduro. The second one is actually the same rhythm. The notes are the same, only the melody is different. This time you start with the first two notes, which are between the beats. Is on the you start on the second bell, so you have to pim pim, and then the third note is going to the high one. So the beginning is 1, 2. Yeah, to pom pom ping, between the beat, to pom pom ping. The last one is on the beat, and then you walk downwards. Then you go like this: 1, 2. So from here you go to the second, third, and fourth. So you have boom, boom, beam, boom, boom, boom. 1, 2. T. Now you go up again, you come back on the third and the second one. One, two, yeah? Now, after this one, there's one coming on the third, but it is close to this one and just before the first beat. Yeah? So you have boom, boom, beam, boom, 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 beep, boom. So this one is coming fast. One, two, yeah? And this last one is like the previous pattern, also before the first beat, and you start again. So if I clap the beat a little bit like this, then it sounds like pom pom pim pom 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 pi dum pom po tim tum 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 ti dum. Yeah, let's play this. One, two. Like this, yeah? Okay, now let's start with a third pattern. The third pattern is also starts on the high one, but and the beginning is actually the same as the first pattern. Also this one, two, the three notes, but the fourth note is also here on the high one. So you have one, two, yeah? Then two notes on the second one. One, two, then one note here on the beat. One, two, so this is on the beat, and then one note here on the low one, and this one is just before the beat. So you have, if I clap the beat again, you have one, two, bim, bi, ding, 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 dong, dong, ding, di, ding, 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 dong, boom, bim, bi, ding, 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 dong, dong. Let's play this. One, two, like this. Okay, let's do one other pattern, and this one starts on the low one. It starts on the first beat. The previous patterns were all after the first beat, and this one is on the first beat. It starts like this, tum, then there are three notes coming on the third bell. The first one is directly before the second beat, and the third note and the fourth note are directly after the second beat. So you have tung, whoa, tungt, kung, kudung, tungt, pum, pudung, wat, tut, tut, tung, tung, tudung, wat, tut, tut. Okay, then one note here on the second bell and one note on the high bell. So you have don't boom 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 bing. Yeah, that's easy. And then it walks downwards towards the fourth bell. So you have, only in the beginning, so around the second beat, it's difficult because you have a note before the second beat and directly after the second beat, but the other notes are quite simple on the beat. Don't boom 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 boom. And of course, when they play the enredos, the tempo is faster, but for the explanation, it's easy to do it slow. Yeah. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed this lesson with the agogo, with the four bells, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.